you have control, you gotta hurt people, right? Except your partners, don't hurt your partners. All right, so I'm gonna go just from here, right, where I have the 50-50. I step and I pull him through. This is a perfect time, a lot of the time, to land a knee. We can start landing knees from here. I've broken his posture. I've got him off balance by moving him, by swinging him. That's a good time to land a knee because he can't hurt me, but I can hurt him. So how do I do this? I step offline, I open the door, and I pull. From here, I can knee either side, really. It kind of depends on what he does. For today, I want the knee, the same side knee that you open the door, that knee is gonna land. Step, swing, that leg is behind you, step back, boom, with the knee. For you guys, you can throw the knee straight in, right? But for today, for practice, so we don't hurt each other, use the inside of your thigh. So I step, I open the door, and I'm gonna use the inside of my thigh, and just touch his body. Not hard, I'm not really hipping in, throwing hard, I just wanna touch. Boom, I didn't hurt you, right? He's over here like laughing at me. All right, last one. So I'm here, 50-50, I step around, I step offline, I open the door, I pull him through the door. Use that same leg, and I touch the body. If I went this way, step offline, open the door, touch the body. Got that? Good? All right, one, two, three. Go. Back and forth, guys.